was using Top Cellular. What we did then is, if you look back into our early days, for those of you who know, we were around at the advent of CDMA, the digital technology that many of the cell phones use today. And our business model is really, for the most part, to build the technology, license it into the wireless ecosystem. They then build the services and the products, the consumers buy them, the revenue comes back around again. We spend about $2.5 billion a year on R&D, and so it's a model that works pretty well. With CDMA, in the beginning, when people weren't yet making CDMA cell phones, we felt the need to jump in, and we jumped in and began to make cell phones, we began to make infrastructure. Over time, we stepped back out, and the ecosystem took over, and off it went. We felt the same way about Flow. We felt that if we didn't jump in, buy the spectrum, put up those towers, really get the ecosystem around mobile broadcast going, it might not get done. And it was not for the faint of heart. We were building things from scratch in an area that was very, very nascent, very new. People didn't really understand at the time. Some people didn't understand how to actually license content for these devices. You know, and how big was the screen going to be? Was just one person going to be looking at it? So all of that licensing was also early as well. And it was a model that was forming on a day-to-day basis. So while we really normally set for our meeting this kind of a business model, we felt that if we were really going to get this going, we had to step in, and we had to step in big time.